I've just about had it with buying stuff online. I bought the stuff, you know, and the person that sold it said that only thing this needed was a charger. I got a charger, but there's no place to plug it in. I got batteries. It looks like they'll fit in there. And then, this stupid sundial, no matter how many times I adjust it to the lamp here, it never gives me the correct time. Alright. Now, this one's really amazing. The laser level. I mean, there's not even a window for it. Nowhere. I mean, where the hell does the laser beam come out of? I don't know. And the stupid hourglass. No, you know, I've waited 15 times when it's halfway down with the little scale, and it always comes out the same. I mean, you let it go all the way, still weigh the same weight. I'll do a test here. And perhaps you can try to explain to me how this hourglass does not set to an hour when you weigh it and you go halfway down. It's always the same. Ah, that's not going to work. There's no batteries. Alright, and this one doesn't have a USB slot or a card slot for one of these cards. And the same thing with that one. I mean, I think I paid $15 for the three cameras. And the USB microscope? Yeah, right. No place to plug it in. That was $9. You gotta be very cautious about buying stuff online. Because, I mean, half the shit doesn't work. This is supposed to be a master key for the master paddle box. It doesn't fit any of them. Nope. I don't know. I kind of like this camera because I thought it was like 20 or 30 megapixels. But obviously it's not. It's called the Rangefinder Argus. I like Canon products. They seem to be good. But no USB cord, no card slot, no nothing. And that one's pretty neat too. I thought that was a video camera. But, I mean, there's no place to put the tiny micro cassettes. You know, for the ones with 8mm, I think they are. I don't know. The laser level really pissed me off. I mean, that was $5 with free shipping. So what? It doesn't work. If it doesn't work, what good is it? Well, that's about that. Be very cautious online. I don't understand why the sundial doesn't work neither. No matter how many times I adjust the lamp, it never tells the correct time. Oh well. That's it for the rant of the day. Don't buy online.